I'm going to be showing you how to do the witch broom. First, you put your hands in like this on both sides. Then you put your middle finger in through the loop on your right or left hand. Then you twist it counterclockwise. Then you put your other middle finger through the loop right here. Then when you've done that, you release your pinky and thumb and you have a witch broom or a flower. Thank you.